Wisconsin's air quality continues to improve. One example of this is the success story that is particulate matter. Particulate matter is made up of solid particles or liquid droplets and is grouped into two size categories, PM10 and PM2.5. PM10 has a diameter of 10 micrometers or less, while PM2.5 has a diameter of 2.5 micrometers or less. Compare particulate matter size with the diameters of a human hair or a grain of sand, and it's easy to see just how small particulate matter can be. Up to 30 times smaller than the width of a human hair, and 40 times smaller than a grain of sand. PM10 and PM2.5 originate from different sources. PM10 can come for crushing or grinding operations, as well as roadway dust. PM2.5 is mostly formed in the atmosphere from chemical reactions between other pollutants. Sources of PM2.5 primarily include motor vehicle engines, high-temperature combustion, and certain agricultural processes. While all particulate matter can pose a health risk, PM2.5 poses the greatest risk because of its ability to penetrate deep into the respiratory tract and into the bloodstream. Once in the bloodstream, these particles can be pumped throughout the body and can cause health problems for individuals with heart and lung ailments. The Wisconsin DNR monitors air quality in over 40 locations across the state. About half of these monitoring stations monitor for either PM2.5 or PM10. The Wisconsin DNR has also worked with sources over the years to control and reduce emissions that contribute to particulate matter. This photo, for example, shows a dust suppression process that is used at quarries. Cleaner burning fuels and more stringent vehicle emission standards have also dramatically reduced particulate matter emissions. As a result, particulate matter has been decreasing across the state for years. Over the last decade, PM2.5 concentrations have decreased by 30%, and the entire state meets all state and federal air quality standards for particulate matter. Federal requirements, cleaner fuels, and voluntary actions taken by Wisconsin citizens have helped reduce the overall level of particulate matter in our air. Here are some tips to consider on reducing your impact. Minimize fuel by reducing idling, anticipating stops, and using cruise control. Buy food grown in Wisconsin to reduce the number of miles your food travels. Turn off lights when leaving a room. Unplug electronics when not in use. And purchase Energy Star appliances to reduce energy consumption. You can view current air quality online anytime, or sign up for air quality alerts that are sent by email or text message to stay informed. Wisconsin is committed to clean air. For more information, visit dnr.wi.gov and search air quality.